Find you.
I'm heading towards the Lair's tomb.
Because believe it or not, that nope, it has not made it. In fact, it. Oh no, no, no.
Hold on.
Aha, it has definitely made a difference. That optimizer's the bomb, dude.
See, it still looks fuzzy.
Give it a minute, because mine took a minute, and now it's crystal clear. Everybody in chat, let me know if it's an improvement after I restart it. Yeah, on my playback on this end is in the web browser is 100% better than it was before. Big, big difference. Where's the Lara's at? Let me go back in front of the Lara's so that there's light on it. Get some of these skeletons first. I didn't think about that because I had to reset everything. I probably should have run the optimizer anyway. We're at the end fight anyway. Well, hopefully it improves even more as we go along, because I definitely see a huge difference in the playback on my end.
Hold on, I gotta stop the light. See, it still looks very fuzzy to me. I mean, even you are looking fuzzy.
Try refreshing your browser, maybe. Yeah, it's still a little bit, it's better than it was, but it's, I do see a little bit, like Rolona said, I still do see a little bit of fuzziness, but it's okay. It's not as bad as it was, which is good. You got any keys?
Hey, now you're hearing me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you now. We heard a radio or something in the background a second ago. Now I can hear you.
That's because I accidentally pulled all my stuff out. So I did. Okay, what the heck happened there?
Do you have any keys?
I got 5 keys, so we can go do some stuff.
Got some kind of static going on your end.
What describe static?
It sounds like static. It could be chin rubbing on a microphone or something. It's just every now and then it gets really loud. Sets your nerves on
edge. Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Makes, yeah. Well, it's true. I don't hear my playback in my ear. Thought it might be on my end, but I don't have the playback in my ear turned on, so I don't hear myself at all. I don't know what kind of noises I'm making.
The desiccated corpses collapse with a sickening thud.
Yes, another docet. Imagine that.
Just what you needed.
And Ollantar said, let me hammer in the morning. And I'll hammer in the evening. Hear his words.
Finish.
Wow. No, I forgot that. Because we're not in the regular game.
Yeah, that's true.
We both, isn't that amazing? We both just out of instinct did that.
Yep, that's what I'm used to.
Okay, what is next? The snitch and the lich. Do they still have that center one?
The what?
Eternity Unleashed. Was that the same one from last year with the Spectral Dragon?
Maybe.
Or is that the new one? Getting ahead. Resurrection Chamber. Remember that one? Be away from me. I'm not remembering Smashing Pumpkins or Grave War for some reason.
Smashing Pumpkins, I think, is one of the new ones. Want to do Snitch and the Lich?
Yeah. You can keep going in the order. I was just looking at the adventures and I'm trying to remember them.
The distant sounds of panicked voices and scattered fighting echo from the walls. The moonlight reveals a path amongst the rooftops.
You want Death Ward or you got it?
I got it. I was trying to give it to you, but hey.
I have it.
Once again, you ran away before I could buff you.
I have it. We're good.
townsfolk rises from below. There must be a way to get down into the courtyard.
There is a switch.
Yeah, let's get down.
Gotta kill the mummy. God, what is he? He's so shifty, he won't keep still. 2,000-year-old mummy. What the hell is he doing that busy? Oh, look, a shrine. Let us partake. Ready?
Yep. Well, no, I got a buff yet.
Cannot get past them. I'm trying to jump over them and I can't get past them.
Revealing a courtyard and a ladder, dark creatures begin to appear from the shadows.
Dark shadows appear to be from the creatures.
Now I'm going to have to watch it this weekend. Thanks.
Oh, speaking of which, a bunch of those, if you haven't saw it yet, a bunch of those old books by Edith, whatever her name was, are available again.
Access to the rooftops above.
What you mean?
I can't think of her name. Hold on.
The zombie in the courtyard looks strangely familiar. The undead corpse of Roderick Nettle shifts to look towards you and groans.
Remember those old Dark Shadows novels by Marion Ross?
The actress?
No, that they were like, I don't even know if it is the same person or not. But they were like the soap opera, like, or the romance novel, like, size books. There were small paperbacks.
Oh, I thought you meant the graphic novels. Okay, no.
No. Well, they re-released them. And there were a bunch available.
Closest
and the feeling of dread that surrounded the beach. That's cool. I didn't see how much XP we got for that. Oh, almost 20,000. Nice. You still have keys?
Yep, I got 3 keys yet. Oh, this was new. Oh, is this?
No, this isn't new. It was last year, but this is the Minotaurs.
Yeah. This valley,
and a restless wind groans through the trees. Alone, a necromancer has made his home somewhere in these desolate woods. You'll need to find him before you can face the Minotaur chieftain.
Knock me down. All right, Cracknot, have a good one, man. Thanks.
Grimsby the Necromancer hands you an enchanted talisman. Now to find a way into the seemingly abandoned village.
There should be some catapults over here.
Hmm?
Ooh, we can get the red named over here too.
Thank you.
thing wouldn't go back in.
I'm not even going there. Well, this is where we get to fight the Great Pumpkin.
Yeah. There he is.
Chest.
Oh yeah, I forgot they give us one.
Okay, it wasn't worth going back for.
All right, Titan, have a good one, bud. I sure feel like some rheumatism medicine.
Oh my goodness. I just flew all the way across to the where we came in at.
Oh, you overshot?
No, overshot would mean I would just be it almost blew me back out of the quest.
So you left me to fight all this trash mob up here, huh? Alright. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you get those mobs off. I'll fight the 30,000 people I just landed in.
Minotaur skeletons patrol the cursed town. Hungry.
I am in the middle of the encampment now, or the fortress. Minotaurs, they're knocking me down, and I'm a dwarf. Thank you.
I will give you the blessing of the earth.
You found the chieftain's final resting place. You remove the necromancer's talisman from your pack and hold it out toward the gate. Before you know it, a portal appears. The Matador chieftain glares down at you as he steps through the portal. How brave of you coming to face me. But when I kill you, you'll regret making the trip.
Yeah, I can see that.
Death would kind of upset me a little.
But there was that really great barbecue place on the way down here.
We get extra chest if we kill all the minotaurs. Go check across the bridge, cause I know there's gonna be a bunch over there. We hadn't been there yet.
I see a bunch of red.
Oh, I found them if I can stay standing long enough. They keep knocking me down.
Did you just jump out of the building?
Yes, I just made the dumbest mistake on the planet. Alright, I gotta try and find my way back in now. Great!
Can you break those bumbles right there at the gate?
No, I tried. They weren't. I couldn't attack them.
Okay.
Yeah, for some reason, this one isn't, Me, personally, I've been playing since, right after beta. don't know if I should try to find another ballista to get in. That way. Okay, I'm finally back inside. Heading towards you. Well, did you double back? No. Okay, you're still on the end where I got thrown. Where I didn't get thrown out. I jumped out like a fool. That not freaking cat. There we go. What if my keyboard's going out?
Seem you've defeated all the Minotaur skeletons.
All right, bud. We just have
now
to find a.
Find
yep, we gotta find a ballista to shoot us back. There's one back at the gate, I think. Not the gate where we defeated the Minotaur chieftain.
Yeah.
Yep, right over here. Overshot. Should be one right up here. Nice XP, and we got all three chests.
It is nice.
All right. Hey man, Renlona, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, Black Dragon of Old, I did answer you earlier. I don't know if you heard it. If you were talking to me personally, I've been playing since just after beta. Probably ought to go repair and sell.
I'm going
I?
On my fourth year or something.
Huh? Do what?
I think I'm going on about my fourth year. Yeah, we should go back and do some repairing.
Okay, cool. Oh, they did it again. That is fantastic. That is so cool. I love the fact that they do that during Night Revels. When you go to the airship, you've got that really spooky looking night sky.
Yeah, I used to play it all the time, though.
Yeah, that would be cool. But it would lose its effect. I like it just during this time of year.
Not for me, it wouldn't.
Oh, good, man. I had some repairing I needed to do. That was good. You need to get some more keys, or you still have a couple of them?
I got two more keys.
Okay. Not bad, man. For one night, I've got a pretty good little collection of ingredients going. Just for, you know, a single night of gameplay so far. I should be too. I do get a little frustrated every now and then. Just with the same old problems we seem to have that... But overall, I usually am pretty satisfied with the gameplay. But I do get frustrated from time to time. That's true. That is definitely true.
Of eternal night has drawn its cloak over Delara's graveyard. Attend the night revels, if you dare.
I'm back by the gate. If you're still going to continue,
I am actually in the tomb. But I am probably going to drop it. I don't want to, but I'm probably going to.
No, I understand. It is what it is, you know?
It's been a bad 2 weeks.
No problems, bud.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. It's fun as always. I'm sure we'll, run some stuff this weekend. We're not doing tabletop tomorrow, right?
No, because I got a viewing wake thing tomorrow.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure because next weekend I may or may not be able to. Okay. No, next weekend I should be okay, I think. It's the weekend after. It's weekend after next I won't. Okay.
Okay.
No. All right, man.
Okay, man. Talk to you soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, see you later. Take care. Bye bye.
Has transformed this place into a corrupt shadow of what it once was.
Alrighty. Looks like I'm finishing these couple of them out solo, which is cool. Been there, done that. Oh, this is one of the new ones, the Smashing Pumpkins. Oh, PD missed the new one of the new quests. I do not know this one at all. Oh, so you just gotta go around killing all the pumpkins. I love the candles. This looks awesome. Too bad they don't have 1999 playing while we smash all these pumpkins. You know, I think that's the first song. I think that's what the name of the song was. I might be wrong. That's the first song I ever downloaded from Smashing Pumpkins.
The way ahead is blocked.
And I downloaded it off of Napster. See, brain starts to lose all those mini facts over time. Actually, I haven't listened to Smashing Pumpkins in a long time. Might be past time for a run through their discography again. I was telling my wife that. We were talking about that today. I think I keep all of my data in OneDrive so I don't lose anything. And I have a good bit of it that is probably about 500 gigs of music from my CDs that I've ripped. Because I have a huge CD collection. And I've ripped a lot of those. And actually, most of them over like an 11-year period. Couple at a time here and there, organizing them. But now, because of Spotify, I never listen to those albums anymore. The ripped ones that I, you know, from the CDs that I ripped, I never listen to them. So there's really no sense in keeping those anymore and taking up all that OneDrive space. So I think I may end up. I haven't done it yet. But I think I'm about to end up going delete all of those. Oh, they're blocked.
A door opens nearby.
I think I'm going to go delete them all. But that song that I have in that collection, and I bought the CD after that, but that particular song I actually, nope, that's not the side I wanted to go down. It was one of the first songs I ever downloaded. I'm probably going on about 3 years now for Spotify, personally. Make sure there's nothing. There's the bat. There's the other socket. Bat and spider.
You spot something in the shadows.
That's the one dangerous thing about playing in windowed mode. I'll mouse out of the window and end up screwing something else up.
Something about this area seems strange.
Oh Lord, animated pumpkins! This is cool. This was pretty sweet. I like it. I agree. They don't have every song from every album, but they have a ton of stuff. And I find that kind of odd that, and I never did do any research as to why, but there are some albums you go to listen to, and some of the songs aren't available, excuse me, on those albums.
spot shapes up ahead. Evil creatures that have been called forth by the endless.
How did I overshoot that? Still need to find the hidden pumpkin. It's weird how the controls seem to be off. Where is this? Has anybody run this yet and know where the hidden pumpkin is? You know I gotta try to find it. Come on. What is it with the damn controls, man? It's like they go nuts. I don't understand why my keyboard and mouse is acting so weird. Okay, that was the very beginning. There was the hidden pumpkin. Got it. Nice. Let's see. I got... Man, was it that far back? I don't see how much. It says it was 1950 according to this. That's not much. Usually you get a big boost. I didn't see what my XP was, so I've got no clue. Don't know. Oh well. I'm not gonna look for it all night. There's no point in that. I may have. Do I have a couple? Yeah, I still have two keys left. Let me just go repair again real quick. Yeah, definitely the performance and gameplay and all that is 100% better tonight. I mean, it's a night and day difference. Oh, excuse me. Apparently, I'm starting to get sleepy. Go see about me. I need a hireling. I'm gonna stay with Tempe's. Him, I like. Some of these others, not so much. Yeah, I get everything ready. I sit down to stream. And the minute I go live, I start yawning. I hate it when I do that. And I do that pretty often. That does happen to me a good bit as well. Excuse me. Right now, I've only been streaming for an hour and a half tonight. There's no cause for me to be sleepy right now. Part of it is because I think it's just a comfort factor. I'm comfortable and relaxed streaming. So it's not a big deal. Oh man, this is one of my least favorite ones. Whoa. gonna wish I had help in this one.
There have been rumors of strange things stirring within the now abandoned Haywire Foundry.
Hey, Stream Tom, thanks, bud. Here now. He's the man with the streams. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that whole... I enjoy playing it so much. It's almost like one of my favorite TV shows is X-Files. I've always loved that show for years, ever since I was in the military. I was stationed at Fort Polk, Louisiana. I used to watch it like crazy. I put one of those shows playing on TV, and I get so comfort and relaxed, I go right to sleep. And I love the show, but it's just, it has that calming effect. And I'm at the point now where DDO is nearly the same thing for me. I've got this calming effect. It used to be that the second I'd start playing, I would wake up and I was completely ready to play, alert and attentive. But I've gotten so comforted by it now. Even the sounds of the gameplay do that. It's weird. It's probably something psychological. I got a nephew that could tell me all about that, I'm sure. Hey, Aram 3000. When were you at Fort Polk? I was there from 91... No. 94 to 98. And then before that, from 84 to 89, I was back and forth there because I was in the Louisiana National Guard as well. So I'm very familiar with Fort Polk. Back at the beginning. I'm heading the wrong way. 93 to 96. You were definitely there. I worked in HHC. I worked in the headquarters building in S1. Time I worked a lot of the IT stuff. My real job was paper pusher, but I was like a records clerk. But I worked a lot of the IT stuff with Mr. Carlton and all of them. Mr. Carlton, Mr. White, Sergeant Master Sergeant Miller. I'm surprised I remember a lot of those names. There was a Specialist Gennady that was there. Specialist Kibby that was there. Specialist, or she actually made Sergeant Busquette. I sponsored her at PLDC. Sergeant Busquette. And Miss Lockhart. Man, I can't believe I'm remembering all these names. Heck, that's pretty damn good. I worked on the SIDPERS, and we had a visual debase program that we had custom written to do all of the enlisted and officer PCS deployments, both incoming and outgoing. my entire job was around the reporting and processing of the orders and converting all that to the DBase format so we could print these huge reports that would show all the enlisted and officer personnel assignments. Super interesting stuff at the time because it was all cutting edge. Man, you got me going down memory lane now, big time. I definitely remember that name, believe it or not. Very small. Okay, I gotta find this second ward. I think I'm heading in the right direction anyway. Oh yeah, man. I felt like for some reason when I was there, I felt like I was on top of the world. I don't know, I guess just the nature of the work that we did and the times that were going on and all the different events that were happening at the time. It's I don't know, you felt connected. It was amazing.
Dusty puzzle wheel sits here, dormant and unsolved.
Oh man, I suck at puzzles! Anybody know the puzzle to this one? I'm gonna have to look around and see. I don't remember the end of this. Wasn't paying attention because Tempe's. Did not pay attention to the fact that Tempe's was out of spell points. Crap. And I do not know of a. Oh, that was stupid. I do not know of a shrine in here. Heal yourself, Tempe's, if you can. Nope. Sometimes they're still able to heal themselves. If I can manage. Fine. I don't know if this thing has a shrine. I may not be done yet.
A pale form stands before you. Then
Tempe's, you're not gonna kill him.
Revealing a set of fangs that betray the creature's true nature.
There it is. There they are. There they are. Tempe's, stay with me. Stop trying to go back. crap. Play this cool. Now go to this one. Damn it! I may make it out of this. I might make it out of this. Maybe. Oh, definitely. If he works Sidpers, I knew him. Definitely, because that was one of my jobs. We took the data out of Sidpers, and we had a process that converted it over to Visual DBase, and then we would pull all that into our reporting tool. So I guarantee you I worked with him. I know the name sounds familiar. Kill us a vampire. Once I have that part done, I can worry about activating the third ward. Remember, when I was at Fort Polk, I used to do the PE in the morning, or PT, early in the morning. I would lead, a lot of times I'd end up leading PT in the mornings for us, which was a ton of fun. There it is. I'm gonna leave it and not let Tempe's rest yet. But I'm gonna top off. I might need to bring Tempe's back. Here we go. archers hit like nobody's business for some reason. Why is it not? What the hell? For some reason, when I would try to cast Flame Strike, it wasn't casting. Goes my damn wonky mouse and keyboard again. He said wonky. Forgot I got killed earlier. And I had to get my elemental form back on. And when you go in elemental form, it's pretty powerful.
Spectral form materializes nearby. A chill of fright runs down your spine.
Nice. Hey, folks, I appreciate everybody joining me. I'm having a blast tonight. Anybody that wants to follow, I definitely would appreciate some follows on Twitch. Twitch.tv/Baklagore. That would be really cool, and I would be grateful. I have one more key left, so I will go ahead and run one more tonight. I'm not going to bore y'all with going back through trying to get keys again. I'll do that later on, after I take a little bit of a break. Lord's March Palace.
You enter the darkened building to investigate.
That takes care of that one. Yeah, it's unusual for me to skip through a lot of the breakables, but I did tonight. Come on. Did I miss something? It's not unlocking the offices. Is there another office I have to? I must have missed one of the urns. Yep, sure enough. I thought I just did this. Did this thing just glitch out on me? Maybe not. I don't remember it as well as I thought I did, apparently. Okay, there was two of them I had to destroy. Now we're good. Now we can go in the library and finish it out. Gonna shrine. Come on, Tempies. Ace Nelson, Allahan, Alfred Justukas, 817, Angel of Light, Benesuki, Samorgio, Srama, Dawn's Early Light, Demetrius, what's up, buddy? Intimix, still hanging out, appreciate it. Falcor 111, Farg. Gunther Mahdud, Grunther Mahooded, okay, Huntsinator. Kick Someone, Max, Metal Striker, Neon 2017, Plum Candy, Raven Lunatic, I like that one, that's cool. Rilona, Spicy, Vine Killum, Windsock, Deathless, Zyphrus One. And Wonderpuff, what's up? How's everything going? Appreciate everybody being out here and hanging out with me tonight. Definitely appreciate Stream Tom throwing the raid, because that was awesome. I think I have to go this side first, if I remember. I mispronounced anybody's character names, I apologize. Being Cajun, it's not easy to pronounce all those names for us folks. Yeah, I'll probably have to get back to doing that after I get done with this part of it, but I'm not going to bore everybody with that on this end. I'm going to go ahead and kill the stream at that point. I don't think anybody wants to watch me farm keys. That's not fun for everyone to watch. Well, I mean, every year, even after you run through the quest first couple of times, it gets to be kind of monotonous. It's more just completing a task at that point. And what we all probably do is we try to get through them as efficiently as possible. I used to have this completionist syndrome that I'd have to break every breakable and click on everything that was clickable, but I've slowly grown out of that just to get through them all. Excuse me. I mean, it's fun, but it gets monotonous. And I think we can all agree on that. Which is why the devs, which I love the fact that they changed the decorations up and kind of, the overall process is the same, but they try to make it more interesting by changing the ambiance. You know, sometimes they'll change some of the background sounds, the music, some of the paintings on the wall. I've noticed all kind of little bitty changes, just subtle changes that make it seem a little bit different, which is cool. Thank you. have to top off at this shrine here. Ooh, I think I just hit my, I guess y'all can't tell. It's definitely time to take a break here. Come on! Tempies! God dog it! And I am not gonna be able to make it back to the shrine. I cannot believe I just blew a key. Tempies couldn't handle the fight either. Right there at the frickin' end, man. That XP would be worth the cake, too. I'm gonna do one. That's it. If it don't work, screw it. XP is worth one cake. Yep. Oh yeah. That's worth 18,000. At least to me. Brady. Love and miss you too, Sean. I don't know if you're watching, but my son, I believe, is watching or listening in. All right. That's going to be it for me tonight. I definitely appreciate everybody tuning in. I appreciate the raid from Strim Tom. I'd appreciate it if anybody would is so inclined, give me a follow on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/Baklagore. I thank everyone for tuning in. I hope y'all have fun with Night Revels, and I will see y'all next Friday night. Have a great DDO weekend, everyone. Thank you. Take care. Appreciate you watching. Good night.